BSNL is still struggling to provide 4G services while private players are conducting 5G trials in the country. However, it seems that soon BSNL might be providing 4G services as the telecom operator asks the government for upgrading its 2G and 3G equipment in the south and the west zone. This development comes at that time when government already deferred the network upgrading request on July 23, 2021. The government nominee directors believe that this might increase the security-related issues. Notably, both Nokia and ZTE helped BSNL in rolling out networks in the country. But now the situation has been changed and any Chinese vendor is not allowed to work with Indian telecom operators. Both Huawei and ZTE were unable to manage to get into the trusted partner list of the government. However, it should be noted that BSNL cannot place this order by its own, as it has to follow all rules set by General Financial Rules, which has barred Chinese firm to participate in the deployment. However, Nokia order to upgrade the sites in the north and south zone is close to ₹567.35 crores. In fact, BSNL CMD has also written a letter to the telecom secretary to guide government directors so that they can give consent for upgradation proposal. This is the most cost-effective way of 4G services expansion and will save hundreds of crores of capex. The entire exercise of upgradation can be completed within the shortest time frame of 3 and 4 months without disturbance to the existing network and services. For the unaware, the telecom operator has been mandated by DoT to use domestic companies for upgradation of network or expanding 4G services. BSNL has also issued a tender to procure 50,000 sites with domestic companies. A letter of intent has been issued to Tech Mahindra, HFCL, ITI, TCS and L&T. However, the trials of testing domestic products are still under process. The proposed upgradation in nature and the two limited to south and west zones. South zone of BSNL alone contributing 40% of the revenue generated from the mobile services. It is worth noting that BSNL is looking for ways to start 4G services and have been demanding a spectrum from the government. Apart from 4G services, the telecom operator is very active in launching special tariff voucher and prepaid plans for the 3G segment. The company has recently launched ₹80 plan and offers unlimited calling and unlimited video calling facility for 2 days. In addition, the company offers 1 GB of data and 100 messages for the same period. On the other hand, Airtel ₹19 plan offers 200 MB of data and unlimited calling for again 48 hours. The other pack of ₹197 and ₹397 offer 150 data for 397 days. So guys, that's all from our side. Keep watching Gizbot for all tech related news and updates. Thank you so much.